President Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr. warmly received outgoing Singaporean envoy Gerard Ho Wei Hong in a farewell call earlier today. The ambassador expressed appreciation to everything the president has done for the Philippines, namely a multitude of investments from Singapore. The chief executive conferred the Order of Sikatuna with the rank of Datu Silver Distinction to the Singaporean envoy.